Okay, alright, and here is just the plain styrofoam model without any protection. Okay, so here is shader lamps, and this is a styrofoam head model, and it's being projected to surface texture in a normal map. You can see that it's textured all the way around. Will you hit L? Now just hit L once. Okay, so here's the lighting simulation. It's basically a virtual light that's rotating around the figure. And when it gets back to right in front, will you press L again? Yeah, perfect. Now, G. So you probably can't tell yet, but yeah, there's an erosion going on the figure where it's turning into the paint. It's a decay simulation, and so it's turning gray, and I'm probably going to turn it off because I'm almost out of minutes until it's completely done, and then turn it back on. Alright, so now it's completely decayed. Unfortunately, there's flickers from the frequency of the camera and the projectors. Okay, will you hit L again? But not only was the texture map blended out, but the normal map was blended out, so the surface has changed on it to a rough, bumpy surface that you can see when the light's rotated, which is not very well seen on this camera.